I have relatively good news.
Really? Where'd you get that?
Dune gave it to me when she hugged me.
Dune? Who just set us up?
Dune? Who set you up? She's actually really good people.
Oh, sure. All right. Stay behind me. We gotta find a way out of here. What the hell is this place, anyway?
This will stop.
Please tell me Albert doesn't have a nuke.
Gotta know of.
Okay, this way.
This is your destiny, baby. You're one day out of the bomb. That reminds me that all of us here witnessed the
you got?
Not many. Okay, come on, let's find that escape hatch.
Never liked that Marcus kid anyway. Little fucking know-it-all.
Can't believe you guys used to let scum.
Hey, one of these idiots had my scanner. Hey, there's a ladder. Come on. We need to get our gear back.
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here.
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. All right, so how you want to take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like there's a place to climb in on the left.
Okay, or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on.
What?
If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what I thought. Let's just go. Come on.